Vista, by virtue of its simplicity, by making one of the problems go away, namely the power failure, the implementation is very simple. 700 lines of code in Vista as opposed to more than 10,000K lines of code in the original LRVM implementation. Why? Because there are no redo logs. All the changes that we're making to virtual memory for persistent data structures directly get into the data segment, so no redo logs. Correspondingly, there is no truncation code. And checkpointing and recovery code is significantly simplified. And there is no group commit optimizations. The upshot of all of these simplifications that comes from one simple trick, and that is to make a portion of the DRAM persistent and implement a file cache with that persistent portion of DRAM. You can get rid of redo logs and get rid of truncation code, and Vista has the simplicity of LRVM, but it is also performance efficient. I encourage you to browse through the performance results that are reported in the paper on Rio Vista, which I've assigned for your reading, to see how Vista performs compared to LRVM. In particular, Vista performs three orders of magnitude better than the original LRVM because of the simplicity and the fact that there is no disk I/O. That is the biggest improvement in making Vista perform really well compared to LRVM.